Well, welcome everyone. Let's see. What do we need? What are we looking for? What do we want? What do we have? And so today we're gonna be focused on Escape from Tarkov. Crazy hard FPS. I've done one other stream of it before, but make me sweat thinking about it. It's a tough one. It truly is. Well, anyways, how's everyone doing? I was just thinking to myself, the best way to survive this just crazy plane of just absolute nuttery. I guess you could say nuttery. But yeah, it's gonna be crazy. We're gonna run through, we're gonna loot, we're gonna conquer, and we're gonna win. So with that, let's jump right in. Safety first. And now we load. It's taking a little bit to load. Just give it a moment. There we go. Now we're getting somewhere. And hopefully for the better. Alright, now we are loading up. Oh yes, the user agreement. Okay, well, I can pick a name. I'm gonna turn down the BGM. Because you gotta actually hear the audio to really just soak it all in. Let's do this. Let's go Iron Dave. Then we'll go Bear.
Хоть и мне тут пиздец как
не. Не палимся. Нам кошмарно тут очень.
Бля, бля.
All right. Бля. Like this. And we'll find out, actually what we have on the character right now. Hey, as you can see, we're loaded. But I'm not gonna take all of this with me. What do we got? Take the stash and the knife, and then we'll just slowly work our way up from there. That's what we'll do. And actually, first we will can place a scav for another 10 minutes. Okay, so we'll play as a PMC. We've got Live was a new one, but you gotta find a key card for that. Customs, interchange, factory. Factory is probably the hardest. I wonder what we're gonna go for here. Well, okay. So we can enable offline modes to look at various places. Okay. Jump right in. This will be ultimate suffering. Truly, truly the darkest timeline. But we will figure out how well everything goes from here. Not gonna lie, this sometimes takes a little bit to load, but that all comes with a slight cost in trying to run a giant map. Oh, here we go. Certainly, let's go. We're gonna steal all the loot, and no one can stop us. Alright, we're deploying in. We're about to find out. Which reminds me, I gotta fix some of the settings real fast. It was mostly crouch and lay down. Sprint, shift, crouch, C. Yeah. Alright, here we go. So we got a jab, then we got a slash. I feel like I'm playing Apex for a moment. Scan around. Alright, here we go. I'm making a run. Gotta waste their ammo. Can't get anything from me. Run. This is pretty bad. I don't like the sound of this. I don't like how I'm slowly bleeding. We'll use a little bit of this as well. This is very interesting. This is like a hardcore FPS. I think I can run. Oh, what am I looking at right now for health? My left leg's done. Yikes. Head does not look good. So, I can't run. I don't have a knife. This guy's shooting from up there. Let's see if I can make it. I don't think so. I may or may not. Ooh! Adequately prepared. Ooh, I got shot. I'm down. Down and out. Oh, that was brutal. I mean, through death, I get skills. It's the good news. Just proof we need to stock up more. Honestly, I'd probably just use that AK. Alright, I got good news and I got bad news. Good news is I have a higher survivability. The bad news is I can potentially just lose all of this. What's the one? Reserve, no. Customs is the one I did. We got suburbs and streets of Tarkov. Oh. Interchange? Alright. We're going in. We're going in armed. And hopefully not dying. Mega, are you for real? I didn't even see that. Alright, Anis, I hope you don't shy away from this one. Oh, this can be pretty brutal. make a redeem this.
Ай-яй-яй-яй!
I mean, yeah. You know what just happens? See, awaken's more of like, you redeem it to wake up the person. Or they're unleashing their hidden skills. Let's go, it's microwave time. Beautiful, beautiful. I have to throw that in there. I hope no one runs in because I gotta look at some interesting controls. Let's see. I wanted to. That's something. Just give it a moment. Time exit. Oh. Switch frame mode is B. Alright, here we go. That way, run at anyone, we just go full auto. Let's go. And let's see if I check these. I can't interact with any of it. I don't necessarily see anyone either. Hope I didn't get shot in the face. It's not good getting shot in the face. Cause you know, you just like potentially roll over and die. No one likes that. No one likes that at all. And so we do the best we can to survive. So our main objective right now is to loot. I can't vault over that. Oh man, that sucks. don't know what that room is. I think there's a generator. I haven't seen or heard much of anything. Okay, and we're slowly making progress. Grips? That's a can of something. Ay, 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 ay. It'd be even worse if it was like dead silent, not moving, in the middle of the mall, and you play that, that's gonna, I don't know, either annoy me or spook me. Probably both. Oh, got shooting finally. I wish I had a flashlight. Well, before we actually head up into the mall, I wanted to check in here. There we go. Found the entrance. Entrance located. Moving up. Thought those were people at first. just sitting there. Bunch of mannequin dolls. Idea. I think it's supposed to be a parody of IKEA. I'm gonna start from the top floor, actually. Another steps up there. I feel like going down, going out in the middle, someone might get the high ground. Okay. I can almost feel like you hear my heartbeat. I don't like this. Don't like how loud I sound moving up the steps. Slowly. Slowly. I think I'm gonna move a little bit faster now. I mean, have any of you guys seen anyone so far? Like, just a shadow off in the distance? I haven't seen anything, from what I could tell. I don't know how many players there are left either. It's another thing. We got the burger spot. Looks familiar, right? So another thing is, with how big this is, you could potentially run to anyone at any time around any corner. It's all fair game. Come from behind as well. Spawn at different points. Back room. Trying to see if there's any boxes I could loot. Haven't seen any so far. Shut the door. Trying to see if I could pick up the candle. Okay. So slowly coming along. Okay, that's one down. You get people like that. This is just another knife. Face covering. Oh, I can't use it because of my hat. Okay, we're gonna slide back here for a moment. Whew. Check what we have. Sega, get the shotguns. How do you inspect ammo? T left alt. Man, this is pretty angsty if you ask me. You don't want to make too much noise. Don't want to make too little. Mannequin, I thought that was a body just laying there. Whew, it made me sweat. Man. Just man. I need to speed this up. I'm getting really anxious just crouching there, walking around. Alright, looks like I'm almost all the way around. Welcome, welcome. See, we are playing Escape from Tarkov. We are looting, and we are fighting people. Man, it's a stressor, Panda. I'm not gonna lie. Bear noises. So, go. Oh shit, what? I'm about to pass out from lack of energy. Ooh, this isn't good. Wait a minute. Check my health. I thought I was doing pretty good. Guess I'm not. Oh, it's because I'm dehydrated, that's why. I didn't bring any water or food with me. Oh no. Not great. Well, you see, I went in expecting to die, but this is a lot worse. I gotta find the outside. I don't remember where I came in from. It's exactly what I do. I gotta up my endurance level. Oh, I just need to get to the outside. Why is this mall so big? Well, the good news is we managed to kill one person and then escape with some of the loot. We had another guy try to run up and kill me, but I managed to take some shots at him. And then he ran. Okay, now I'm really feeling it. Shoot. Come on, there's gotta be a door somewhere. Maybe this way. No! The exit's right there. Don't you die. My health's going down 12 per second. Oh no, this isn't the outside either. It's gotta be something. Oh no. I just died from dehydration. No. Darkest timeline. limbs lost. I died from exhaustion. Oh, okay. Yep. Named myself Iron Dave. Last time I played this game, I named myself Micro Dave. As a pun on microwave. Yes, we did die. We died from high dehydration. I took too long. I couldn't find the exit either. There's multiple ways you can exit through. But I only know of like two exits. So we lost quite a bit. We lost body armor, chest rig, face covering, and all this other stuff. Well, luckily, I got all this. Throw that there. I'm probably gonna sell all of this. Energy's literally nothing. I gotta remember to whip bandages, Vaseline. What is this? Removes radiation exposure to have that HP resource? Maybe. I don't know how useful that would have been. I mean, I have all this extra stuff. I hate to just like dig right into it. Water. Okay. We're gonna let that go up. But in the meantime, we're gonna play as a scav. We're gonna play in the same map. They're looking for groups? Okay. You know what? Okay, decline. Alright, I'm loading in. That's the most they got. We'll be using a bolt action rifle that's kind of like a sniper. We'll see how this one goes. Yep, correct. We did not lose hope. It always takes a while to load. That's one of the caveats to this game. Is it just being really long? Okay, okay. Well, still loading, but little by little. Okay. Hands are a little sweaty from that last one. Can't believe I died from dehydration. What a awful turn of events. Where am I? What time is it? Factory storage units. I think I am. Am I by one of them? I think this is where I spawned last game. Basically, if you see anyone, just shoot them as a scav. So, as a scav, I can't really take anything back with me. This is more of like a one-off situation. Let's see. I didn't even see what I have in my inventory. Oops. Let's see. Yeah, I went the same exact way, but I don't know where I found those steps last time. Oh, here we go. This is another part of the garage. Oh, here we go. I found where to go. Wait, what did I do? I must have went down different steps. So all I had to do was go down and just straight. Oh, why did I get lost? Most of the power's back on in the center. Fun. Go check it out. Got a security guard patrolling a mall. I can't find out where those bodies were. Could have been below as well. I'm assuming they did come from below though. Howdy Death. Speaking of death, we died once. And it was from dehydration. It was not good. Thanks for the hydration. Hydrate before dehydrate. Yep. Speaking of which, I can see what my character's looking like now. Energy's good. Everything else looks pretty good. I just don't understand why my energy and everything was so low. Had I been in there a while? Didn't seem like it. Well, we can't play any cabinet games. Someone's got to shut up that alarm. Well, what I'm looking at now, I'm not hearing much. Sound like soft pops coming from this way. This game is a survival hardcore FPS. So you go around, loot, collect as much stuff as possible. Kind of like a battle royale. You go around, you shoot each other, but you also loot, and you get to keep the loot for next time. I guess that's a better way of putting it. You get to keep the loot. Oh, no wonder. I went down the front stairs there. I should've. Because it ran down the steps. I didn't go straight. In fact, I went right for some reason. Can I get through here? Oh, yeah, I can. Gotta remember that for next time. This game is interesting. It's a unique take. Howdy. Howdy, Noah. Run, run, run. I know. I'm trying to look for people. Because I have a... As a scav, you can't take anything back with you. You're just basically... You're an NPC. Technically. You go around and you just look for people to shoot and kill. You can pick up their stuff and use it, but that's all you can really do. This kind of reminds me of my time playing Airsoft. Hiding behind the obstacles, back against the wall, running, running, and more running. I think this is where I died. It was like somewhere through here. Well, it was in two. Took one shot. Thank you, thank you. You have a good night rest. Don't think about the horrible things that'll happen. The horror. The interdimensional horrors that await. Exactly. You're gonna shut your eyes tonight? You're gonna see all the interdimensional horrors? Then you're gonna wake up. Which is easy to tease. It's fine. You'll be fine. All's well. Get some rest. Wait, is that... No, it's just... Might as well just shoot at stuff. Man, I didn't find anyone. What a pain. Missing in action. Okay, well, let's see. Go customs, go daytime. That's night. It's about to be night. Okay. I always have a problem with the loading. It takes a while to generate all the resources so it can load. Okay, here we go. Dropping in. Dropping a knot. Economic zone. Hydration? Alright. Try to stay hydrated so I don't die like last time. But this time I'm pretty sure I'm just running around with a knife. I didn't really equip anything. Oh, yeah. Kinda have an idea of where I'm at. Kinda don't. Oh, I think I'm at the end. End part. Yeah. Okay. This was follow the pipeline. Come up here. And then just keep going. And this is just right back there. Hey, look inside these buildings up front. I need to, because there's a scav that, or NPC that sits up there. I need to find a pistol. Toilet head. Oh wait, did I put my vest back on? Oh no, even worse, I put my backpack back on. I sure hope I find a gun. Shoot, nothing in there. Hear them lighting it up. Okay. Okay, we'd at least save this. Yeah, energy's going up. Probably use not all of it. Probably about that much. Probably half of that again. Okay, that works. We all know where the stream's normally coming from. Wonder if there's anything in here. Is this xenomorph is a ceiling with an excellent structure of cells and high mechanical strength, easy to use, apply with a thin applicator. The ceiling foam? I think that's used for repairs. Take some. I'm running. I didn't think anyone would be there. Whoa. I wonder if he has a shotgun. He's not shooting. Yeah. Alright, now we're the snake in the grass. Come on, because the exit's right there. I'm wondering when they're gonna cross by. Get up and jab them a couple times. Well, that's happening. See that? About to do a pro gamer move. Guy go. Whoa, what? Shit, he's right there. Oh no. Oh, there goes that. I was took out in like two shots. How sweaty. Whew. I'll admit. Those moments can get super suspenseful. Sometimes you don't even see them coming. Okay, we're gonna use the trading system now. Let's go to the therapist. Let's see. This guy has in the stores. What do I need? Well, starters, I need something that'll not get me killed. Ooh, PPSH. Propane? It's quite a bit. Okay. Take 76225. Buy ammo for this. To go to the fence. Yes, and you get little boosts for looking at items. Is this another mag? This is round mag. Let's see if they have the drum mag. But I'll buy this as well. Buy one more just to be safe. Yeah, we'll do that. Okay, we'll head over to the fence. See what's there. It's 62x51, that's a rifle. It's also a rifle. 76, here we go. One bullet? Okay. Two. 21. How many clips do we got? 500? We have 9,000 rubles. Let's go 100. Let me see if they have the drum round. Okay, that's what I was missing. See if we can sell these rails. Go to the fence. Hydrations. Always gotta stay hydrated. Okay. MP443. Macro silencer. Buy different knives. Again, these you can't lose out on the field. 120,000 antique axe. Freeman crowbar. These are just body armor. Armor tree. 25,000. Okay, now we got all the body armor. The bayonet knife is what I have. I have the axe. Yeah, I have the axe right there. Tomahawk. Stock reset. Damascus. The fulcrum bayonet. An antique axe to run around with me. Stabbing the chops. Yup, the game has a lot of technical features to it, which make it really nice. Gotta see which knife is better. I think this one, the stabbing's perfect. Imagine trying to stab with a crowbar. $30,000 for this one. Comes with a built-in, this is a rig armor-plated vest. Good right now. I think for my character, I'm gonna loot up a little bit more before I jump right in. Wait a bit. Okay, I'll play customs with this one. That's how I find people. I'm gonna just drop in solo. Hopefully it doesn't end up like last time where I couldn't find a single person. Wow. Yep, felt that one. Felt that one in my ears. Yeah, that's it happens. It's loud. And it also it's from JoJo. It's Awakened. What more else can you not dislike about it? It's just that good. Sound alert helps keep you up. I mean, yeah, that's fair. Honestly, it helps pass the time as well. Considering this is a long loading screen. Man.
Ay, 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 ay.
For
ay, 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 ay.
It'll help keep you awake, that's for sure. But your ears will be fine. Got 2 hours of sleep last night. You are learning the ways of the microwave. Because sometimes, actually, 2 hours is all you need. You wake up, start feeling refreshed. And you can just go the whole day on 2 hours. So refreshed. Yes. Really depends on how refreshed you want to be. With sleep, it's all about the quality, not the quantity. Don't worry, Death. You'll be hearing that in your dreams as well. And just to be sure.
Ay, 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 ay.
Don't worry, it'll be fine. Everything's fine. Okay, where am I? Spawn somewhere. Great. Just what I wanted to be in this building. I don't really like this building. I can't even see out the back. I can't even see anything. Oh, here we go. We got an open window.
Ay, 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 ay.
Death, don't be just so dramatic. I cannot agree or disagree with that statement. But you get to enjoy these wonderful sounds. Can't shoot anything from this angle. I didn't realize that was a scav until I shot at him. So we got one good shot in. And on and on and on. Well, as you may know, the redeems, they're all scarce. So you gotta use them up while they're here. Okay, I like it. Yep, I'm gonna run around with a tomahawk. No. Now, this is what I call the darkest timeline. Howdy, Charlie. How's it going? Glad you could make it. Well, right now we're in the loading screen. It's gonna take a little bit. I'm not being dramatic, you're being dramatic. Good. Glad to hear. Wow. That this is gonna be spam for a little bit, but that is fine. But this is how I feel after each time it's played. I feel like my head's killing me. They probably... it's hard to tell how many points they have stacked up, but... I'd say a good number. A good number. Of course you'd say that, Anis. Shaking my head. I don't doubt that it is 6.9k, but how you said it is what I expected. A perfect points to stop at. Okay, tell me, what? How's it perfect? Tell me why the number 6.9 is perfect. Oh no, Death. most likely, but all is well. All is fine. Yeah. No comment on that. Anis has just been a long time fan. So the points are naturally just going to be a little bit higher. But don't worry, it'll get there one day. Howdy, howdy, Zelios. Zelios, don't mind the chat. The chat is just being chat. There's nothing that we can really do about it. One could say it's chaotic. Okay, where am I at? Can I chop down trees? Okay, this is gonna be like a speed run. Chat being chat. Sure, sure. So how's it going? I don't know. You could. Death could. Ay, 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 ay. Awaken. We are being awakened right now. We are reaching our full potential. And also breaking our ears in the process. Okay, that was a little dramatic. Yeah, I didn't see anything. Let's see. Surpass your limits. Can try. Oh, I cannot. Cannot surpass my limits. Oh, what? Why is this man going all out? Oh. Threw a nade? Whole clip? I was just trying to loot. Okay. See, the irony of that is when I say anything, the opposite usually happens. Anis, you know what you must do? You gotta spend points.
Let's go!
Hydration will do. Thank you, I appreciate it. Okay, well that was a short-lived round. Didn't even see the guy either. We'll do one of the hardest ones. I don't like this one. It's factory. It's like a small condensed area and you have about 20 people roaming. Can't really hide, can't really do much. So the best way I usually play this one out, I just for looting. Sky definitely is. Sky is definitely sleeping in his dimension. Demon dimension. But yeah, I normally sit this one out for about a minute. And then after the shooting dies down, I go out and look for bodies. Try to get the loot off of them. And then slowly build up from there. The only bad thing is this is a small map. People tend to rush. A demon dimension did. It goes very, very hard. Got the heavy rifts while the game loads up.
Ay, 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 ay.
Okay, here we go. I turn around and I just see someone running. Now, I didn't know if they had a pistol or not, because using a melee weapon is kind of dangerous. Because chances of winning are low. Very low. Bear noises? Redeem and find... Oh, whoa. Okay. Got server disconnected. It sounds like you should redeem the redeem. Okay. Bear noises sounds like bear noises. Exactly. It's right in the text. What? My character is heavily wounded? Okay. Why? Why am I heavily wounded? That's what I want. What are my skills? Bear sounds? Gow. Gow, gow.
Ay, 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 ay.
Don't ask. It's perfect timing. Okay, so let's see. We're gonna jump back in with a heavily, somewhat half-dead character.
The higher ups.
Chaz, bunch of trolls. Chaz is my little engineers. Yep, exactly.
Ay, 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 ay.
About to really the stock is out, so you don't have to spam it. Just give it a little bit. Give it a little rest. Charlie, this is what we experience on a day-to-day basis. My character really sounds like he's dying. And I don't think there's anything I can do about it. Other than the fact I might die. What do you mean? The stream wouldn't be enough without you guys. You guys are the stars of the show. Okay. I'm not looking too good. I'm just gonna go underneath. Painful to watch. I mean, pretty much. Last game was just a fluke. I got disconnected, and it puts me into almost dying. Well, there wasn't too much that happened. This is what I wanted to do. Just heal up. Yep, there he goes. He's ran a little bit and then collapsed. Remember, there's other redeems too. Okay, let's click to ourselves and re-enter the battle. Okay, doing homework and watching stream. Doing homework and getting distracted by Awaken on stream. And probably for the better. If you just work on the homework, just listen. I'll fix that after the stream's done. I'll up the count on Awaken.
Ay, 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 ay.
Thank you, Zelios. I appreciate it. But yeah, after the stream. Because I'm thinking about following it up with another stream. There you go. And then just to do this, just to add on.
Ay, 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 ay.
And we're slowly jumping in. We have the axe once more. We're gonna start swinging. We're gonna collect some stuff. We're gonna need some chemicals. Oh no, I don't like this. This is the worst area to be in. There was two of them right there. Things aren't working out like they should. Okay, it lasted 23 seconds. Oh, a little bit. I think what's unlucky is die right in the beginning of spawn, but the second game I played, I ran around with a bulletproof vest and AK. I got almost 2 kills, but then I died of dehydration. Yeah, I didn't even know you could just like collapse and die. Okay, we're gonna do this, and then we're gonna jump into factory again. We're gonna give it a go. Better go this time. Okay.
You are very pretty, sir.
Tell her thanks. And then we'll just leave it at that. And, the funny thing is, Mako would probably agree, if he's still here. Okay, where am I? Single fire. This is only single fire? Pause. Trust no one. Oh, I got a shot from somewhere else. You know what? Sounds like it did do the job. I think everyone's just decked out in some crazy armor. Ay, 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 ay. And yeah, eardrums are bursting. Eardrums are dead. What is eardrums anymore? It's like I'm listening to something that's blowing up my brain. Okay, what are we doing? What do we got? What are we trading? I feel like I'm gonna go a little under just for some body armor. Nothing at all. Go. Is that what you're looking for? Is it Anis? Okay. Armor, soda. What else? What am I looking for? I need a good quality helmet. Gas mask? But does that have any protection? It's got zero. Maybe? I just don't like the way that helmet, the color looks. I like the style, but the color looks kind of nasty. Transformer bag. No, I'm gonna buy it just to look spooky. What? It's already been sold out? Oh, we have the reset. Oh, okay. A little too late. add dog noises? Riot helmet? Already been sold out. Why do they sell out so fast? Just one helmet. Alright, we're gonna go to the regular guy. What is this? The guy wants to trade vodka for it? I'll count that. Wait, do you want the owl or the... Isn't owl? There's the Poto Bird and Poto Owl. Wait, what? What's going on? No comment. We don't talk about that. I may have hit a button by accident. Simple. It's because my love of science. And do you guys really need to question that? Wait, what button was that anyways? Yeah, moving on. Well, we won't worry about that one. So, fun fact, no one knows how long a Poto Bird is able to live. They believe it's around 14 years, but no one's actually observed it. Yeah, no one's actually observed it. Fun fact. Then we'll throw in the clips. Can't sort of go... Yes. In fact, it'll probably increase its lifespan. Bullets. Put it down here. Okay. Then we will go factory once more. Anis, let me microwave you. It's for research purposes. Let's see what kind of special effect it has on you. Maybe you'll get special powers. Howdy, Doc. You missed it. Charlie was here earlier. You drop by to say hello. Ay, 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 ay. No. Hey. Now, that certainly is the wake-up call. As soon as it's played, you're automatically awakened. Okay, sounds good, Zelios. Gaw. Maybe. Doc, so how's it going? Welcome, welcome. Howdy. You've missed me die a bunch of times, but all is well. I've come with a plan. And that plan is not going through. I hope... Okay. It sounds good to me. Yeah, server disconnected. The plan not good. Yeah, I may have died more than once. At the beginning of the stream, I died from dehydration. Had all this loot. Didn't have any water. Yeah. Oh, here we go. I can reconnect. 3-year sleeping marathon? Coma? Sounds pretty bad. So yeah, I made sure to bring a Coke with me this time. That'll give me the hydration and the energy. But I don't know how long it'll last. Or if I'll last. Anis, that sounds really bad. Yep, it's Coke. I'll even inspect it once I'm in. That's gonna do it again. Why did it put me into a server that's gonna keep doing this? I feel like I've been bamboozled. It might be bad. The Coke might be, just a little bit. But this is all for the sake of survival. If you don't have water, you don't have snacks, you opt for a Coke, which is the combination of hydration and snack. Everything will be fine. No worries whatsoever. I mean, this is basically how it is right now. Anis. It's 50-50. I join server, I don't. It'll be fine, Doc. Yep. Cause with the Coke, you're still technically getting hydration. But from an acidic source. Which is alright, it's better than nothing. Personally, if they had Dr. Pepper, I'd drink it. But there's no Dr. Pepper around. Coke can. Servers, why do this at the worst time possible? Well, the only reason why I don't want to continue to like a different raid, there's a possibility that I might lose my stuff. Howdy, Sky. Welcome, welcome, welcome. Glad you could catch the stream. Okay, you can just listen to my voice. But, Sky, good luck in class. Oh, nuclear energy, let's go. That'll be fun. To learn about fusion, fission. Learn about the advancement of particles. Okay. I need to rejoin the server, though. Wait, wait. Is it gonna work? Am I connecting? Is this it? Am I gonna join just to die? Crossing our fingers. Nope. Looking too good. I wonder if the raid's still going, because at this point I have very high doubts that I'm gonna still have my stuff. Don't try to leave. Give it a couple seconds before we jump right back in. Earlier it was playing some metal music to top everything else off. Alright. Got the microwave going. Let's go. Still can't connect. Nasty. Nasty, nasty.
Let's go!
No, not. Let's not go. This needs to be a little bit better. I think it's because it's nighttime. We can go and do this. Oh, let's see. We'll give it two more tries. After that, I'm switching over to Apex. Appreciate it. You sure are spamming a lot of these, Anis. Server lost, part 3. Wow. Just... Okay, Anis. Disney. How about some of these? I'm not finishing that. Moving on. This is the next topic. That's pretty elaborate. Okay, hang on, I'm gonna check something. I forgot about going through my graphic settings. Yankee, I do stream. Welcome. Just messing around with the settings. Apparently I can't connect to the server at the moment. But hopefully this time. Okay, hopefully everything will run much smoother now than it previously did. Something. Okay, servers are bust. I am exiting and I'm gonna hope my stuff is still there. I'm gonna close this out. I'm gonna restart the stream and make sure everything's running smoothly before anything else starts getting weird like this. And then I'm gonna hop over to Apex. Okay. All right. Yes, correct. Apex. We're gonna switch over there. And hopefully we can get some good ranked games in. Earlier I was having some decent luck, but near the end, things weren't going too smooth. Alright, so let me restart this. And I'll be back.